Hey guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. Now, let's do another Frontier Hunter. Okay, so my spheres, Batuta, Rock Axe, Shida, Leomur, Soul Knight, Lee Guan Gem, Soul Creator, Elsa, Lee Guan Gem, Shiera, Dandelga, Isir, guys. Okay. Let's make it fast. Okay. Challenge! Okay. Okay. No Mifu name. 6 stars Mifu. So okay. How far the score is so low? Not bad. Maybe. What? That was accidentally pressed. Well, I'm just gonna get all the rewards from this entrance, mid, and end part. Okay. So, how far the scores? Not bad. Right. Okay. Well. If you already know that the next rare summon on Japan is going to be 7 stars. Yeah, it's evolvable to 7 stars. Can't wait for it. Well, at first, do this Frontier Hunter on Global! Frontier. Well, let's get all the rewards here. And I'm not sure if it's already upgraded to 126 or not. Maybe not, I guess. I haven't seen that. Okay, I think I got all the rewards. Let's just make it fast. Where's Rock? Limbo Stone. 3 watts. 3 watts. Oh. The highest still till it 121. Disappointing, but well, let's just get all of the rewards. Okay, middle challenge. Middle level. I think I forgot to use the attack elixir. It's okay. Okay, you're not bad. Let's see if I can get high score from this 6 enemies. I have 6 enemies on Frontier Hunter. They're delicious. Oh, not bad. I was expecting like 1 million. Okay, so if you already know that Shida can give all 6 elements, so he is very good to use on Frontier Hunter since he can give you more elemental weakness bonus on every enemies you met. Double Maxwell can give you very high damage. Whoopsie. Price decent knife. Normal attack. That's okay. I think I already got all of the rewards. Jira here has my attack up buffer. Okay, I'm not that score, I guess. What? My rank. $97,000. Interesting. Well, I will only get all the rewards and that's it. I already got my 121 since few months ago actually. So whatever. Okay, let's go with this one and challenge. Oh, how lovely. 6 enemies. Okay. Whoops. Should have used my Maxwell's first. It's okay. It won't affect the scores too much, I guess. It's okay as long as I can get all of the rewards. It's raining, uptight. Oh, one enemy? How about this? Oh, this is bad. Oh, I hate one enemy, one Frontier Hunter. Low score. Nothing good at all about it. Alright, let's do it. Okay. So this is the end of the end. I think I got all the rewards. Well, it's just a catwalk, I think, for now. Entrance mid end level. Let's go to Terminus of this. Terminus. Oh, Spear Rock! How lovely! Okay. Terminus, I'll go with this squad. Okay, so I've prepared the squad for Terminus. I'm using Zalnat as my leader. Shida, still the same. And Exwell, with Travis. Elsa, and Shira. Isirga is Thunderga. So why Exwell instead of Ulquina? Exwell has more hits on the SPB. I think it was 24 hits. So it can give you more PCs. What? No Elsa friend? What's your... let's go with Double Zalnat. Okay, so let's go with this squad. Challenge! Well, I was trying to do it with Zalnat Elsa combo actually, but oh well, it's okay. I think this is good enough. Okay, let's try to multi-kill them. Or, let's just kill them. Here we got Nevsky and... what's that? Magris. I think I killed them both. Well, let's just make it fast. Let's try to get a pretty good score with pretty fast time to clear. So, here if you cannot finish them in turns, one of them will start to suicide themselves. So, let's just make it fast. Kill them in 2 turns. Okay, good enough. I can overkill and get the multi-kill bonus. Well, maybe, I think, you can actually auto it with this squad setup, but I'll try that on another video. I want to do it manually on my first one. Okay, not that score, I guess. Okay, this one is kind of disturbing. I hate one enemy. Well, let's just try to kill it in under, or maybe 3 turns at most. Maybe 2 turns enough. Or not. We don't miss it. That's alright. How about this? Okay then, 3 turns. At least, I think I still can get the 3-turn cure bonus. Okay, I got the 3-turn kills. I'm not expecting for high score here, so that is it's just pass by. Okay, Lulu and her grandpa. Let's try to kill them fast. 2 turns. Okay, I think that was a bit late. Still a not bad score, I guess. Okay, so if I cannot kill them in 3 turns, I mean 2 turns, one of them will suicide. Well, how do I know if this is my first try actually? I did this Volunteer Hunter Season 10 4 months ago. Much back, actually. The same enemies. Well, I think I can get the multi-kill runners here. I forgot which one will suicide first, but if I cannot kill them in 2 turns, one of them will suicide and will get a lower score due to the 3-turn, yeah. The multi-kill bonus. If you can multi-kill 3 of them, you can get 30,000 score. You cannot, if you only multi-kill 2, you will only get 20,000. So, let's just do it. And yeah, I think I'll auto battle this Volunteer Hunter using my 3 Elzas back then on the Elsa Showtime video. I think that was it. Auto battle this Volunteer Hunter using my triple Elzas. Alright. I was trying to use my as well as BB, but I think my hand swiped too fast. But it's okay. Oh, as well as BB, but it was almost fully filled TSBB, so if I press it, I will get stupid BB instead of SBB. Okay, 3-turn kills! That's the end! Yay! Okay... So, how far can I get the scores? I guess... 1.8 million? Well, the thing I hate about Global's auto battle is the reaction is kinda slow. Oh, I got it. 1.8 million. Well, not bad for first try. Well, I was trying to use Cell Knight Elsa, but I've used double Cell Knights instead. Well, it's good. It's good too, I mean. Well, if you want to get a multi-kill, try to not use any critical rate up buffer, since it will become very unstable and you will get your multi-kill harder than usual. So I think that's all. 121 is still the highest here, I guess. So maybe I won't do a lot of Frontier Hunter. I'll just maybe few more tries for the video, and I think I won't farm anything on this Frontier Hunter. So I think that's all, guys. Good luck for your Frontier Hunter if you haven't got your 121. So that's all. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye bye. Anima?